to the folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Too low, death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig on a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. It's like that and like this and like that, Anna. It's like this and like that and like this, Anna. Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick. You know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, this selection symbolizes dope. Take a tote but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. What a hell of a gangsta lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S O S of fresh and double O P D O double G Y D O double G. You see, showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit.
Yeah.
So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
Where it takes place, so when that show attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making the sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, Doggy Dogg, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO in and the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better
like this. That and this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,
"Keep still, boy, no need for static."
Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. Little did he know the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said, "Why'd you hit me?" The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid he starts to figure, "I'll do years if I pull this trigger." So he cold dashed and ran around the block. Pop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back, but he missed her. Looked round good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit for the subway stations. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw?
Who?
Dave the dope fiend shooting dope. Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap? He said,
"I need bullets, hurry up, run. The low life brought back this dope machine gun."
He went outside, but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive, though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. He told the cops, "Back off, for honey is dead." Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong. So he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Sirens sounded, he seemed astounded. And before long, the little boy got surrounded. He dropped his gun, so went the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only
17
in a madman's dream. The cop shot the kid, I still hear him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and arrow or your soldiers cast. Good night, good night, good night.
Knock him off the block. Knock him out, man. Knock him off the block. Knock him out,
man.
Knock him off the block.
Spend her money on the 8.
HIT. I always tell the truth about things like this. I wonder if the mayor overlooked that list. Instead of adding to the task force, send some help. Waiting on him, I better help myself. Housing authority and the OPD. All these guns just to handle me and the ghetto.
People are dying.
The ghetto.
Children are crying.
Down and call us animals. We make real big banks and buy brand new clothes. Drive fancy cars, make love to stars. Never really saying just who we are. We use alias names like Too Short. Sell your stuff you might kill for. Young kids grow up and that's all they know. Didn't teach him in school, now he's slanging dope. Only thing he knows is how to survive. But will he kill another brother before he dies in the ghetto? You keep one eye open all day long, just hoping and hoping you can pay your bills and not drink too much. Then the problems of life you'll be throwing up, like me. But you don't see, 10 years from now, where will you be?
The ghetto.
Trying to get out of the ghetto.
The ghetto.
But I got no place to go.
Gaming and Too Short rap. Can't be white and whites can't be black. Why you wanna act like someone else? All you gotta do is just be yourself. We're all the same color underneath. Short dog is in the house, you better listen to me. Never be ashamed of what you are. Proud to be black, stand tall and hard. Even though some people give you no respect, be intelligent when you put them in check. Cause when you're ignorant, you get treated that way. And when they throw you in jail, you got nothing to say. So if you don't listen, it's not my fault. I'll be getting paid and you'll be paying the cost. Sitting in the jailhouse running your mouth while me and my people try to get out.
The ghetto, talking about the ghetto.
Fucking hot tar before you fuck with Willie D, cause what I got for your ass will make you shit. wanna ride tonight. Pick out our victims when the time is right. We get they ass up off the corner cause they die tonight. For sure, niggas be all up in my mug. But it's a different story when the motherfuckers coughing up blood.
Look him in his eyes, lost the ass.
I put another cap in his ass and he died. Time and spot.
Niggas be shooting the gift like they for real, but when it jumps, they ain't got no murder skills. So Bill just chops them down, watch them fall, and cut their ass head to toe, jaw to jaw.
Draw down, I bet your bitch ass holler, cause I'ma put a hole in your head, the size of a half a dollar.
Fuck around and get your cap here, cause this is
time, motherfucker, time, motherfucker.
Kill.
Fucking one, we getting shit done, you know what I'm saying? Ghetto Boys, 1996, the year 2000 and forever. And the shit don't stop until I say it's over with, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? This is Ghetto Boys for life.
The right to remain silent. That means shut up.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
See me lean, tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. Police see me ride by, they can see the gleam. My shine on the deck and the TV screen. Ride with a new chick, she like cola. Next to the PlayStation controller. If a full trip, then I'm gonna show ya. Send a jacker into a coma. Girl, you ain't on crazy like crazy. Bone trying to make your money, trying to have no babies. Ride clean as well, so I pull in ladies. Laws on patrol, and you know they hate me. Music turn all the way up into the maximum. I got speakers, some boys try to jack for some, but we packing something that we'll be half of them. We'll have a player locked up in the maximum. Security cell, I'm gripping old. Music loud and I'm tipping slow. T steady twist. Then I hit this smoke. Police pull it right behind where we sitting.